Hello and welcome to this week's Head Teachers Roundup. And what a week it's been. We started with a visit by Ofsted. We then had our Science Week success. And then today we are walking a mile in support and memory of all those people in the UK that have dementia. It's been fantastic for students to be fundraising and showing support for our local community. But let's just nip back to Science Week. Wow, what a week it was. So I had the pleasure, dubious pleasure, of using a sledgehammer to hit a breeze block which was balanced on top of a brick which was balanced on top of a man who had nails on top of him and a bed of nails that he was lying on. All in the explanation of force and the impact of force. So fantastic science displays, amazing experiments. I hope you like the pictures. I hope the students had a fantastic time. But it's been a really engaging week of learning. It's been fantastic to see the students interacting with the Ofsted team. And it's been a real pleasure to hear back all the successful things that are happening at CCA. So my massive thanks to the parents and carers for all your support this week, to the students and to the staff. It's been a really busy week, but it sums up all the fantastic things that are taking place each day at Clacton Coastal Academy. Last night we had our Year 7 Parents Evening and it was lovely to see such a really strong turnout. And thank you to those parents that have emailed in today just to say how nice it was to have those conversations and to hear about the progress and the successes of their children in their lessons. And that must be really heartwarming for you to be reassured about all that they're doing and how well they're doing. It certainly is for me and for the staff. So thank you parents who have emailed in about that. And then next Friday we have our Careers Fair, which is going to be a fantastic event. That's for Year 7 all the way up to Year 14. Lots of outside careers, jobs, apprenticeships coming in to talk to our students about the next steps and what they can aim for in as they look to what is a career, what's the post 16 education that they're going to take themselves into to be successful in the next stage of their life. Okay, let's move on to the shout outs. First up is from Mrs. Slim. She wants to say a massive well done to Freddie Watmuth in 8SSL. Always on time, always smiling, polite, fantastic attendance, and really tries hard in lessons. So Freddie, absolutely well done. She also wants to do a shout out to 8Y1 for their dance from Nutcracker, which they're now developing their own ideas. They're really creative. The students have clearly understood the brief and the atmosphere and the style of dance that they are creating is absolutely amazing. They're a pleasure to teach and well done to 8Y1. Next up, Miss Parsons. Her star of the week is Tong Zin. She's always on time, always helpful, always does the right thing and is really focused in lessons, so well done. Next up from Miss Hughes, she wants to say well done to Daisy Adams. She has represented 8RHU and the whole year group as a student who has been attending the Student Voice panel with local head teachers, and she was talking to the head teachers from the primary schools about all that she's doing at CCA. She was articulate and we're really proud of her, so well done. Next up from Mrs. Hudd, she just wanted to say well done to her amazing 9A2 drama lesson. It was their first lesson back after Easter. They were focused, engaged, and did a brilliant piece of work. So well done to you. So that's it for our roundup. I hope you have a super weekend. Don't forget, 3-day weekend, we have our bank holiday Monday. I'll see you back here on Tuesday as we enter May. And as I said earlier on in the video, we've got our careers fair next week, our action-packed week of lessons. So looking forward to seeing you back here on Tuesday. Thank you.